Hi, my name's Paul DeAngelis. Welcome to my man cave. I'm here to give you a little bit of an introduction into my 1955 AirRide Volkswagen Beetle oval rear window, known as the Zombie. So the cars are matching numbers, engine matching panels, been completely rebuilt. The old 36 horsepower lamp with the Petronics electrics, as you can see. Absolute everything stripped to pieces, rods a lot. You might notice, as it's the we say it's a 1955, but a lot of people have actually said that looking at it and finding out a bit of the paperwork and checking a few things, it might even be a 54. However, it's registered as a 55, but we've got the very low rear tail lights. Probably noticed they sit a little bit higher on the 56 upwards regulations. As I say, it is full air ride. We've converted the whole air ride system to Limebug. Cracking lads, thanks very much for all your help. Can't recommend them enough if you want some air suspension. You can probably see I've three-stage machined all the paint, sealed it and buffed it to a superb finish. As I say, don't forget we are on original panels. We'll take a little look inside. We've got the Porsche tombstone seats. We have a stunning new headlining, the mohair headlining. Don't know if you can see that on the light. As it should be. The original features, we have a bit of an update as well. You see we've got our air ride there. Also got our stereo system, which is a phone, the iPhone. Bit of the billet handles, etc. And the roller skate, skateboard. Nice little detail there. Little move under the hood. More Porsche detailing. See, we've got the compressor in the tank for the job, as well as the painted petrol tank. The colour of the car is actually L11 pastel green, for those that have asked. Another nice little touch here I'll just show you. We have full working semaphore indicators. Okay, just to give you a bit of an idea about the suspension as well. So there you have it. As you can see, it sits on the floor. The little gold lady on the bonnet, nice little touch there. Well, I hope you enjoyed my video, hope you enjoyed the car. If you do, give it some likes, give it some respect. If you see it at a show, give us a wave. Until then, until later, peace out.